little bit of hide and seek.
Oh yeah, cool. This is the upper level. Got to the upper level, you guys, that's cool.
Trading it out and you're getting a Snickers?
Yeah.
Where that guy standing in that green mountain, that was the one we were on earlier. And we took some photos from.
Gobblin Valley trip. It was just awesome. The Hoodoos were cool. So, what do you think, Sam? Yeah, by the end of 3 hours at the burning sun and mountain climbing the whole time, we got so pooped I can barely hold up this camera.
Not only just wandering around the Hoodoos, but you could kind of rock climb to the top of the plateaus, and we did that on two of the different plateaus, and it was cool. We found a geocache. I mean, all of it was just great. And then there's these little caves that we had lunch in, so it was nice and cool and shaded, and everything about it was just sweet.
So I rate it a 5. That was the best. It's not as best as Disneyland. Sam, what would you rate it out of 5?
3.5.
3.5. Okay. Dad?
It's 5 for me.
So, majority rules. It's a 5. Take your family. Yeah. Happy healthy hiking.